Without words, there is no language. Therefore, you have to learn English vocabulary if you want to learn English. But there are over 100,000 words. Where do we start? And how do we study? Just tell me the least amount of words I need to know to speak English fluently. No problem. Thanks to these vocabulary books, you do not have to worry about what English words to study anymore. The SKESL system has organized the most common 2,248 English words all in one place for you to study. The words have been organized by how frequently each word is used. Let's take a look in a lesson and see how it works. First, choose the book that you want to study. You will see a list of vocabulary words. Click on the word that you want to study. You can read everything, or you can listen to the audio. Use these links to listen to the lesson at different speeds. Repeat out loud what you hear during the pause to practice your speaking. Study the example sentences and see different ways the word is commonly used. There are many examples that show how the words are used and what other words are often used with them. Instead of learning the definition of a word, this section will teach you how to use the word in full sentences. Start learning how to use vocabulary to speak English fluently.